My name is Ray Osarogiagbon. I'm the principal investigator for the Baptist Memorial Healthcare Mid-South NCORP. The idea is to understand what the barriers are, what the fears, the concerns expressed or hidden are, and then try to shed light. I had a patient in my clinic in South Haven, Mississippi. She had widespread disease, came and I talked to her about the clinical trial we had, and she was interested, but she needed to come back with her family. There were, I kid you not, 30 people that came with her. And I sat them down, I explained the nature of the clinical trial. It did take some time. That time I took to explain why the clinical trial was a good idea for her was time well spent, because not only did she get on the clinical trial, not only did she stay on the clinical trial on treatment that turned out to be the new standard treatment for this terrible cancer that she had at the time, but since that time, she and other members of her family have come back with not only gratitude, but also when others have been unfortunate and diagnosed with the cancer, they have come back asking if there was a clinical trial. And one of the excitements that we have is the opportunity to bring these cutting edge, modern approaches to care delivery to these high need, high risk populations.
Visit cancer.gov/contact to find a clinical trial near you. NCI Community Oncology Research Program. Visit ncor.cancer.gov for more information. NIH, National Cancer Institute, cancer.gov, 1-800-4-CANCER, June 2020.